Have you ever asked yourself, is my baby getting enough milk? Well, today I got answers for you. Welcome back to my channel. So naturally, babies eat an hour and a half later after the last feeding. In 24 hours, your baby should eat every 2 to 3 hours in a total of about 12 to 15 times a day. These signs will help you know your baby is getting enough milk while breastfeeding. Sign number one, your baby needs to eat at least 8 times in 24 hours. Sign number two, your baby seems calm and very relaxed after every feed. After feeding your baby and you see they're not relaxed and happy, that may mean they did not get enough. Sign number three, weight gain. When your baby turns 5 days old, they should gain 5 to 7 ounces weekly in the next 6 months. And if you're worrying about your baby's weight gain, make sure you ask your childcare provider and a breastfeeding professional. In order to know how much your baby is eating after every feed, have your childcare provider or breastfeeding professional weigh your baby before and after the feed. If your baby's diaper looks much yellower, make sure that you feed your baby more frequently. Sign number six, by day 5, your baby should have at least 6 wet diapers and 4 to 5 stools every day. Tip number 7 is really important to pay attention to. Your baby will have periods of calmness when they've eaten well. Naturally, a fussy and restless baby is a hungry baby. Now, the final tip. A well-fed baby will look so much more relaxed and sleepy. Now I'm going to explain how your baby's first diapers should look like. Day 1 and 2, meconium. This poop will look black and it will be sticky in texture. This should pass in 24 hours after birth. Day 3 and 4, your baby's poop should look greenish brown in color. Day 5 and 6, your baby's poop should turn mustardy yellow in color. This poop will be loose and seedy in texture. So this tip is for parents who are bottle feeding. Now you need to determine first how many times you're gonna feed the baby. And I would say about 8 times in 24 hours, then take 25, divide by that number 8, so the number should be 3.1. That means you need to feed your baby 3 ounces in every single session. So if your baby does not have a progression of the colors of the poops that we talked about, and your baby's fussy after the feed and doesn't have enough wet and poopy diapers, you might want to consult your childcare provider right away. And that's it. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And remember to blossom.